The 28-year-old Susan Magara was killed early this year after weeks of torture in captivity by kidnappers who were demanding for $1 million from her father, Mr. Fitzgerald Magara, and after he paid $200,000 to them. Over 8 suspects have since been arrested, even including the family lawyer, Juan Muzamiru. Security forces have been to and from South Africa to try and extradite another suspect. Susan Magara is clearly not resting.